What is up, ever peoples?
Whoa! What is up?
Can you shift a little bit to your right there? There we go.
The Faja.
The Faja.
Hey, everybody.
Finally playing launch titles.
So it's extensive discussion about programming languages in the chat for whatever reason.
Nobody knows. So we're playing Killzone Shadowfall, which was a launch title for the PS4. Turns out this game is buggy as hell.
Yeah, so...
Somebody
was talking about in the chat that there's actually a specific thing that we gotta make sure.
I'm gonna play on easy, because deal with it. This is probably the patched version.
But there's a... apparently it's important. Don't access computer terminals until it tells you to.
The war between the victims like, tells and you how to access ended computer in seconds.
Right. If you do it too early,
call it the Terracite.
Breaking crash.
Ooh.
A billion lives lost in the Petrocyte fires that swept Helgen's surface.
That's shitty.
That's a lot of lives.
Reducing it to nothing more
I
than
I can't help but feel
rock.
Partially responsible.
Probably.
In the days that followed, an uneasy truce was negotiated and a settlement was reached.
I don't know how you can form a truce at that
the
point.
Survivors
don't you just surrender?
Refuge on another world.
And you're like, oops.
Vecta.
Here is a card.
Responsible for Helgen's destruction.
Really? They're like, we killed your planet, so you can come and live on ours.
Yeah,
and I'm sure it'll be fine.
Half of the planet was given over to the survivors.
Yeah, that's
and the Vectans that lived there were forced to leave.
That's a weird.
No it's like very home. Extreme version
this
of reparations.
Is new Helgen.
I don't know if I'd be eager to share a planet with that.
It's like. Well, you destroyed our planet, so now we get half of yours. That's
apparently.
How it works.
Sorry, I turned the game down a little bit.
So this is, what, the third, fourth Killzone game?
Fourth, I think.
So I presume that in the previous Killzone games, you learn... I mean, you actually do the stuff they talk about there.
I don't think so.
Like, are you instrumental in the nuking of... or just... Petrociting of the Helgen homeworld.
Come on, Lucas. It's time to leave. Can't take everything. Just what we need.
I don't understand how the Vectans.
Listen, I know this is tough, but
like,
we don't have a choice.
One.
We have to get to the wall. We'll be safe on the other side.
And then we're like, yeah, we'll just
I need you to
displace tons of our own people.
Like, is it just out of guilt that they're doing that?
I don't get it.
Like, I get the whole, you know,
coming, Dad.
Not reparations, but, like, rebuilding after you win the war, right? Like, helping them get back on their feet and so forth. Like, you know, the Allies did with Germany and stuff.
Yeah.
After the Second World War. But just being, like... Like, isn't taking over half of the
nice.
Planet what the Helgen were trying to do? Like... It wasn't. It's not like, you know, the Second World War didn't go so well for you, Germany. Well, we feel bad about it. Have Poland. Like, it's not.
What?
Whoa.
What?
Dad, there's
the fact that they agreed to. These are their people.
Come on.
Like we're the Vectans.
Yeah.
Other Vectans agreed to this, and now we're having to, like, run away from our own homes? This is super weird.
I guess we were, like, there was evacuation stuff that we missed somehow. Like, we're way late to the party. Like, we should have been gone by now.
We're gonna be okay, Lucas, I promise. This isn't forever. We'll be back. This is Vecta. This is our home.
Yeah.
It always will be.
Exactly.
You remember
but
that.
Yeah, like, we were in a position of power, right? Like,
the
Vectans
stick to the
won.
Come on.
I would have thought so.
We blew up their homeworld. I mean, maybe the Helgen had enough, like, big ships flying around that they could have done serious damage. I don't know. Maybe people who have played more of the, games would know.
Huh. Just walked up there.
This is pretty, pretty.
What the fuck?
I think you were supposed to be hiding.
What? Okay.
Lucas, get in here.
What the shit?
Well, you're like an 8-year-old kid wandering around.
We have to be quiet. Okay, wait here. Don't move until
You'd think that, like, not murdering our citizens would have been part of the conditions of you can come to our planet.
Apparently not.
Hey, now, Lucas, now!
I like that, you know, you as whatever an 8-year-old kid pretty much die immediately when you get shot. I mean, it's...
Yeah. Yeah, how badly did we miss the evacuation order that now we're in, like, apparently a hellgassed ghetto?
Yeah. Like, theoretically, there must have been quite a few steps before we got to this park. Like, didn't we notice them putting up the barbed wire fences? And the garrisons and so forth? I don't quite understand. Like, were we just real holdout? We're like, no, we don't want to leave our house. And they're like, okay, but the guys are gonna be killing you. This is like America apologizing to Japan by giving them Detroit.
Hi. Hi, Hellgast. No? Okay.
So... Yeah, it's very...
You ask a lot of questions the game doesn't care to answer.
Like, I don't understand...
This way.
What's, like... And it's just, like, suddenly... Today, you were like, okay. Now that Hellgast are actually roaming the streets, shooting anybody on sight... Okay, maybe we should evacuate. I thought we would be okay. Laser.
Thanks. I'm taking him to the wall. Looks like you're gonna need some help. You're a Shadow Marshal, aren't you? Why are the Hellgast doing this to us?
Shadow Marshal.
There was an agreement. We were guaranteed safe passage out of here.
Okay, good.
I don't like it any more than you do. But until you get to the wall, it's their rules.
What?
Like I said, you're gonna need some help.
Hey, Ty.
You can get us to the wall safely.
Like,
the south crossing is closed, and we're gonna have to take
this is gonna cause at least some sort of diplomatic incident, right?
Yeah.
It's like, okay.
What's your name?
After long negotiations, made an agreement, there's a few vectins stuck on our side of the wall. We give them safe passage to come back to your side of the wall.
Don't make any noise.
5 minutes later, boom, 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 boom. And the diplomat's like, so you just shot all our people. And the Hellgans are like, yes, that happened.
Let's go.
That's not what we agreed. Hellgans are like, well, we don't remember it that way.
Move! Don't dump your stinky belongings on the road. Hurry! Move! Stay together. Keep moving. Shut up and get moving.
The door is jammed. Oh, man. Something blocking that door. There's a hole in the roof. One of us might be able to squeeze through, drop down, and clear what's blocking. We need to move. It's too late to turn.
I can do it.
He's the only one small enough to fit through there.
Through what? That window?
Come on.
Up there.
Once you get up there, I want you to stay out of sight. And I want you to go straight for the hole, okay?
Sure.
Last words my dad ever said to me. Go straight for the hole.
Seems like a good kid. He's always had his own way of doing things.
He did get killed by a Helgen that one time. And other than that, he's been pretty good.
spoiled by a plank.
Hey.
Lucas, we couldn't have done that without you.
That was weirdly out of sync.
Good deplanking, Lucas.
Let's go. Keep it low.
Yeah. Get low. I am low. So, I'm naturally low.
So, not only, like...
I have a lot of thematic issues with this game.
Like, why is this place all bombed out? Like, was there a war here first, and then they gave it over to the Helgans?
No. I'll take care of it.
Or was there... Or was, like...
It's okay, he's just stunned.
Was there riots because they were giving it over to the Helgan that ended up...
What are you doing?
Take no chance.
Don't
no,
worry, he's just knocked out. Bang, bang. Okay.
For my help. This is it. Worry about your conscience when we're on the other side. Come on, we're not far from the wall.
I love that. Don't worry, he's just stunned. Oh. Well, okay. Hey, dead guy.
Don't worry, kid. He's just really stunned.
He's sleeping.
Yeah. With, raspberry jam on his head.
What was that?
What?
Just a big shape.
You hear that, Lucas? We're almost there.
The game sure is pretty.
It is. Pretty, pretty. If I recall correctly, Killzone, the previous Killzone game was like one of the big banner games for the PS3.
Help,
too.
Dad.
I'm a kid in short. No!
Targets have re-ended. Suck. That didn't take long.
Lucas, stay behind me.
Why? Why are you attempting to apprehend us?
We were promised safe passage. Please, I've got my son with me. We're unarmed. Hey, stop! Stop! You can't do this. This is our home, too!
No!
I was really hoping the Helgans would have some sort of reply to that. We were promised safe passage.
Yeah.
I would just be like, right, we forgot, sorry. Killing you guys is kind of a habit after all this time.
Yeah.
That's our bad.
Damn it.
No. Dad.
What's gonna happen to me?
Shadow Marshal Dad is actually kind of cooler, I gotta say.
Well, looks like you're gonna have to stick with me, kid.
Are you my new daddy?
Come on. We'll be okay once we get to the other side of the wall. Come on.
Yeah.
What?
Sweet.
Excellent. I don't need to control this anymore.
I want to call you Blaster. Who run Barter Town?
Master Blaster runs Barter Town.
That's right.
That's a big wall. To be fair, it's a large wall.
Well done, Lucas. You're the youngest cadet ever to be admitted to the Shadow Marshal Academy.
Just...
You should be proud.
8 years.
I know if you're fine.
So I'm 16 now?
Yes. I don't know if you're... I think I just made up the order.
All our people want is to be kept safe.
And now 26.
That means taking the fight to the Hellguest. It means crossing the wall.
What?
Man.
No matter what they do. Still Vecta over there. One day you're gonna get it back.
Black don't crack. This guy's not been aging.
So why?
Ow.
The Shadow Marshal program is honored to have you, Lucas.
So our Shadow Marshal's...
So I'm 40 now.
Our Shadow Marshal's an official...
If you get caught.
...thing?
You're let out. On a wall in chains. The back over your head. Paraded. You're mocked.
Is it like... It's like they have deliberately... Like, with forethought, created a situation like, you know, Israel and Palestine.
Yeah.
They're like, Why don't we just make this happen?
You have no idea how sickening this is to us. Forced to live here.
So I'm 40 now?
The people who destroyed our planet.
I guess so.
Or was each of those relative to the 8-year-old?
Yeah,
people like you,
I can like
Lucas Kellen,
I can
judging us, treating us like we are the criminals.
I can sympathize. You guys probably hate us. We did destroy your planet. That is a good reason for us not to place you on our planet.
This wall will protect you forever, Shadow Marshal. We'll march through it and take the rest of your city.
Try it. It won't be as easy as that, the last time.
That's part of our peace arrangement, was that you weren't going to do that, right? Right. I feel like there's some big chunk of information that we're missing here. Oh, hello.
By the supreme command of Lady Hera Visari, and in accordance with Statute 8 of the Peacetime Convention,
of course, there's a Statue 8 of what is laughably called this Peacetime Convention. Oh, you mean like a prisoner exchange?
Oh, that obviously doesn't go well.
Grab weapon! Garb weapon!
Huh. Hey!
But the... Wait, so she's a Hellghast, I guess?
I guess.
Are you alright? Took my gun!
So, do we know if my guy is 40 or 22? Because either those were like... Either that was X number of years after the previous flash forward, or it was relative to when he was 8.
40. Like, you never, that, like, that's, it, you never do, like, it's always later from the last one.
I guess. People say he's 22. Well, 22 seems more likely, because that's typically what you would make the protagonist of a game like this.
Paul wants to play a diplomacy game about making peace between different from people of different planets. I don't! I just am confused as to the diplomacy game that was apparently played in order to create this situation.
Yeah. You're 86.
It's like, oh, this is the Vecna side. It's all nice. Then the other side is all terrible.
Presumably.
Because they're space Nazis?
Yes.
They are. I think that should have been, like, part of the thing. Just being like, guys, look, you know, your culture is your culture, and that's very cool. Just so you know, here's some archival footage of a very horrible event in our history. So just so you see where we're coming from.
Yeah.
When you guys dressed yourselves up, and for whatever reason, you happen to look exactly the same.
As Nazis.
As Nazis. You can understand why that would kind of put us on edge.
I have to go. Excuse me. Welcome home, Lucas.
Yo.
Thank you, sir. It's good to be back.
The men might appreciate what you did, but it wasn't smart. You're too important to this operation. God damn it, you're too important to me.
Yep.
I had to, sir.
Shadow Dad.
Getting captured was the only way those men were getting out alive.
Luckily, we had someone to trade.
Who was she?
No, the game starts when you're 8 years old.
Chancellor Visari took a keen interest in
you. Were you 8?
Besides the fact that she's a half-breed, we've got nothing on her.
She's a half-breed?
Half-Hellghast, I guess?
I guess.
Beep boop.
I take it you've seen this. Negotiations broke down days ago. The government's running
so
clean options. I can tell you they won't find any.
Since when did we start relying on politicians?
He sounds like he's in his early 20s.
Look, I know I'm asking a lot after everything you've been through, but...
I think that was just poorly worded.
You're on the brink, Lucas. One wrong move and this all blows up in your face.
Whatever I can do, sir.
I'm pretty sure we were on the brink, like, when I was 8.
Yeah.
Like, they were actively just killing anybody they saw. That seems like that was already
beyond the brink, I would say.
Already a bad diplomatic situation. And
you need hard evidence, then we can strike.
What happened?
We don't know. It was 2 hours ago.
We've heard nothing. No, K-Space, it jumped. We need you back in there. It jumped 8, contact and then 10, and then 14.
The hell gas nowhere there, so at this point it's damage limitations. We can't leave any traces.
So if it
I'm trusting you to clean this up.
It went 8, 10, 14. So if those were one after another, the character is 40, which he clearly is not.
Mm-hmm.
So I guess it was 8, 10, and 14 after he was 8.
Oh. Wow. Actually get to do stuff.
Infiltrate the purification plant. Okay.
Also, as, you know, in the spirit of this being a bad diplomatic situation to start with, I like that there is... I'm assuming Shadow Marshals is something that existed before.
Yeah.
But the fact that there is at least a semi-government...
He's full of gravel.
There's like a semi-government organization that appears to be dedicated to covertly infiltrating and causing problems to the Hellghast. Thanks, graffiti guy. Like, maybe somebody in this chat can say if it's... are the Shadow Marshals a holdover from previous kill zones?
Pulsar, this is Shadow 1-8. I'm inside the facility.
Good job, 1-8. Locate and secure your owl and weapons package.
Good.
Copy that.
Good code name. Nobody will suspect that you're a Shadow Marshal.
Nope, that's how I go.
Right. Think Cold War. Yeah, yeah. I get that it's like they're basically... But the fact that they've basically created a Cold War for themselves seems very odd.
No, I guess that is where I'm going. All right.
Doop, doop, doop.
Also, I've spotted a security camera.
You can expect enemy resistance. Use your tactical echo to spot any threats. Tread carefully, 1-8. Pulsar out.
Ooh, tactical echo. Meep! Meep! Oh, wait, there's something in the corner here.
Yeah, it's... But I don't see... Oh, there's the camera. Okay, I was like, where is this camera?
So basically, there's a bunch of the main part of your government wants to have peace with the Hellghast.
Yeah,
and the hero of this video game is part of the faction that is like, no, the Hellghast are straight up evil and can never be redeemed. We have to kill them, even if we are currently. And have a peace treaty with them. They cannot be trusted. They are inherently evil. So, that's cool.
Yeah. Okay, say what?
Maybe the negotiations between you and the Hellghast wouldn't be so bad if, for instance, the Shadow Marshals weren't killing them all the time.
I like the security camera is very clear, just like laser grid.
Very secure. Bzzzt. Yeah, you are basically playing a terrorist. Whoa. That was close. Like, the planet-wide wall was pretty clear indicator that they didn't want peace or one of the biggest pork barrel projects of all time.
No kidding. What? Nothing, we're fine. I hope that doesn't count as using a computer.
Regularly use tactical echo to have a tactical echo in the field. It's got the standard. It's something that, oh, that's great.
That's me.
Something that I've learned. It's basically impossible to have a first-person stealth game without some kind of, at least stealth aspects in a first-person game is very, very difficult without some kind of enhanced view mode that lets you see through walls.
That was kind of neat. I didn't actually have to do that. I just fell on him and it did that automatically.
It's like if you fall on a guy. Disclaimer, tactical echo attracts bats in their mating season. That would be pretty funny.
Alright, that worked.
Yeah. Seems fine. Helgans look pretty much like humans.
They are. Vectans and Helgans are both humans.
Or, okay.
They're just from different planets. And consequently hate each other.
And
yes, thank you. I know that.
And Helgans have the, like, well, they're wearing, like, the masks all the time because their atmosphere was fucked.
What the shit?
I don't quite understand why they're still wearing it.
Is it a portal reference?
Maybe? Cake?
It looks like the cake from Portal.
Yeah.
The lens flare is really up in my biz.
Can you pick up one of the guns that the other guy was carrying?
Nope. I have to get my gun. What? Yes, I know that. Jesus.
I know that. Jesus. Find the intel and rescue the crew.
Jesus is right.
So is this what you were doing, and then you got captured? Is that what we're talking about here?
No.
This is
after the fact. It's after that.
So this is, you did the prisoner exchange, everything blew up.
Yeah.
You went back and talked to Shadow Dad, and now you're back, immediately back infiltrating again?
Yep.
Helgans capture you and they're like, didn't we just trade you away? Why?
What? Alright, fuck it, let's try that. I have more than one knife.
What?
Sweet!
Why do you have multiple knives?
I don't know. But I just chucked it at the second guy. I guess I should have chucked it at the other guy first. It told me to do one and then the other, and I should have thrown first. It's not the worst looking place.
Somebody's saying a third party actually. You were fighting, like, the Vectans were fighting the Helghast. And a third party actually did the destroying of the Helghast homeworld and then relocated the Helghans here. I don't know.
That would, I guess, make a little more sense, but it's still dumb. Hostile. Oh.
Nice. Good job, little dude.
Thank you, owl.
Set the owl into one of four modes.
Oh, God.
Attack mode, zipline mode.
Okay.
Shield. That sounds good.
And stun.
I don't think we need stun mode. Kill mode! Yeah. They really have a low opinion of your reading speed. Oh, you can't, you can only have them in.
Pulsar Shadow 1-8. First package located and secured. En route to second package.
Roger, 1-8. Your weapons drop should be nearby.
Go, owl. Is this Harry Potter? Good hacking. The laser hacking?
What did that do?
I don't know. Well, the owl is currently out of ammo.
No, I'm out of ammo.
Oh, you're out of ammo. Weird. Did that open something? Maybe that opened something back somewhere else.
I am confused.
Maybe it opened something. Go back.
Ooh.
Ooh. Turns into a, like a more of a sniper rifle. Yeah, you're at zero for everything right now.
And just, I don't know how to switch back to my...
How to switch back to your knife?
Yeah.
Zipline. Ooh. Right, zipline mode.
Oh, I could see that. All right.
That's the right... Oh, you see, that's lit. It's like...
Yeah, well, I did that.
So zipline mode is the right one.
Oh, I guess I could just climb up here. God damn it. Awkward. Can I switch back to knives, please?
Wait. R3 is melee attack.
Go!
Can your owl die? Oh, maybe it can't. See, it's got a little health thing there. Press L1.
Okay. Package acquired. That is a little confusing.
Switch weapon is triangle.
Oh, I have a pistol.
And melee is R3.
Biff.
So is it once you have a gun, you don't even bother using your knife? Is that how it works?
Looks that way. Fuck was that?
I've got eyes on the area.
Also, they've been busy.
Smoke column in the distance.
Most probably the crash site. Get down there and search it out.
I'm heading there now. 1-8 out.
I don't know. The smoke column being the crash site?
Seems a little far-fetched to me, yeah.
Yeah. I don't think we should jump to conclusions like that. Ooh. They have tarps. It's a space age.
Such advanced tech. I cannot zipline that far. I can drop down here, though. Am I supposed to go over that way? Mm-hmm. Is there, like, multiple ways I can go?
Maybe.
It's pretty cool.
Oh, I saw a light up there.
Sure. We're not going to ask why that works.
So it just, like, sits above your head? Sloth says O-L-R-R and it's so many different pronunciations of melee. Melee? Melee?
Melee.
Melee? Melee, I guess, yeah. The combat thing would be melee.
Wait,
like Pele, except with
Oh, no, I want my pistol.
Gives more pistol. Fighting.
At least I can use ladders.
God damn it. There's like a light flash shining in your eyes halfway up the ladder. Tup, tup, tup. Ah! What? So bright.
A lot more exploring around here than I thought there would be.
There doesn't seem to be any actual, like, stuff. Go, go, owl, attack! Woohoo! Longer barrel. What the hell is that?
I don't know.
Whoa! That's fun. So you've got like one gun that does everything. Uh oh. Response team? That doesn't sound good.
Go, owl! It's your birthday. Whoa, 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 whoa.
They're behind you. I think that'll be the response team.
Good response.
Team?
Good response. Well responded.
I see. They had like a dropship. Huh. Ow. Okay, so.
Aha!
What the? Oh, the owl brought you back?
Yeah, with an adrenaline pack.
Is that how adrenaline works?
Okay. Oh, reinforcements will keep coming as long as you don't hack the alarms with the owl. Well, how the where the fuck are they?
Use your radar thing. Maybe that'll give you an idea where to.
Oh, right. I'm super gonna die here because I have no idea where the hell.
Saying owl versus peepo. Fight. Yeah, where is the fucking alarm? Oh, is it that up there? Or are those just enemies?
Optional, hack the security mainframe. I guess that's that.
Owl dad? And no, like, I don't think owl versus peepo would be much of a fight in, you know, in open battle. Because, I mean, the owl has a big machine gun, whereas peepo doesn't really have any defensive capabilities.
Oh, wait, this thing?
Yeah, that looks like a thing.
Yes, hide behind that explosive barrel, please.
Come on, owl!
Whoa! Alright.
Cover my six!
Cover your six what?
Small children. He had a family! Ow, 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 ow. Just so stealthy, like the shadow he is.
What? I had an adrenaline pack. I just picked one up.
Oh. Well, that wasn't too much of a setback. So many different melee kills.
Apparently I could have done this stealthy, but
yeah,
fuck that. Apparently.
That ship has sailed a long time ago.
Yeah.
I think when you started sniping the guys from way back in the tree.
I didn't realize shit would go quite this much to hell.
Everybody's down, including me. So subtle. Delicious adrenaline.
Well, I know that now, Emergent OS. I mean, I didn't realize that I had quite that much stealth option.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's more stealthy than FPS-y, I guess. Isn't it? There was no, like, thing being like, do this in a stealthy way, I suggest. I guess the part with the knife was supposed to kind of train you in that. Ooh. Oh, I thought that was a turret. Is it? Flashing. It's got to be
nope.
Something.
Oh, I don't need it. Evidently. Cover your half past 12. You leave my half past 12 out of this.
People would have sold us out at the first opportunity. Yeah, probably. See, but I think for Peepu versus the owl, in open combat, I mean, the owl wins, because Peepu doesn't really have that much defensive capability. But over the long term, I think the owl, or the Peepu, could outmaneuver the owl.
Mm-hmm.
You know, the owl doesn't have the Machiavellian intelligence that Peepu has.
Yeah, there are two objectives upstairs.
And there's one over to the side.
Yeah, that's the main one, is getting to the crash site, but there's two objectives upstairs I missed.
Oh, okay.
outside, apparently. Rah. Oh, there we go. Okay. Right, this one. Oh, yes. I guess that's your job. Hack it.
Go, owl. I like that the owl is just, like, floating above your head all the time.
Yeah.
He basically acts like Optimus Prime's the like backside or the actual. Oops. Can you like hack that or destroy it? Is it a grenade bomb? It is. Like Optimus Prime, the back of the truck.
Yeah.
Where it just kind of comes in from off screen, because it's a first-person shooter.
Whoops, I didn't see that one.
Whoa.
Or that one. Hack that thing.
Because it's a first-person shooter, he might as well just be, like, gone. Ooh, more adrenaline.
How do I get him to use...
Ooh.
Yeah, I know about that.
I guess you weren't supposed to use it till now.
Alright, neat. How do I tell him to use an adrenaline on me? I guess it doesn't matter.
Are you low on life?
Not anymore.
Yeah, you just... I don't think you ever need to, right? You just auto-heal. Yeah. Did they really have, like... motion sensing mines on the stairs up to like the communications console? It just seems like an accident waiting to happen.
Yeah.
Literally, the accident is sitting there waiting, deliberately waiting to happen.
Yep.
That water looks weird.
Whee! Shortcut.
Haha! Nice wall.
That is one fuck of a wall.
Yeah. That is not a small wall.
I guess I could have gone in the back way. Oh.
God damn it. Get him quick, before he hits an alarm. Maybe they can't hit the alarm because you hacked that one. Someone's still around.
Where? Oh, he's up there.
Oh, neat. He has, like, stats. Help. I need somebody. Where did those guys come from? Why are you not using one of their assault rifles? Because we can't pick up their assault rifles.
No, we can, actually. Oh. But it replaces my pistol. I mean... yeah. No reason not to.
Hmm.
I just kind of like the pistol. Alright, well that was a fun little diversion. Now back to reaching the crash site, which is over there.
Where the smoke is. Ah! Don't look into the light. The sun is so bright. You have all this technology, but not sunglasses?
What? Oh, I can grapple to that. I can zipline to that, apparently.
Zip. Secrets? No. Seems very pretty.
I want to explore this thing, because I'm here. Oh, shit.
Alright, stealth fire. Nice. So sneaky.
Heads up.
What?
Oh. Oh, for fuck's sake. He saw you.
Sneak.
Sneaking is so much easier when everyone else is dead.
Yeah. Oh, there's a guy downstairs who's looks like he's walking into some geometry. Whoa, 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 buddy, 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 buddy.
Really? Not really man down. You know.
Guy down.
Guy down. Remember, we don't actually consider you people. Or with the masks and so forth. You're basically anonymous thugs. What?
Huh. I don't know why there's a flare on someone's bed.
So you can find it again.
It's a completely optional...
It's like, which is my bed?
Completely optional area that I decided to explore.
Well, maybe you have to come here after the thing.
Yeah, maybe.
Mm-hmm. It's, yeah, it's very open.
Alright, well. That was fun. Oh, wait, hang on. Right, the whole reason I went up there.
Why?
I wanted to see if I could get closer to that giant Helgen statue.
Whoop.
Oh, wait a minute. Eh? Really?
Oh, I thought it blinked there.
Did it?
Yeah. It definitely blinked on there.
Sure it wasn't just the lens flare?
I'm pretty sure, but I don't know. Well,
you can only zipline to the specified zipline zones.
Well, you'll probably go down there after this whole thing, right?
I can't jump over that one for some reason.
Nope. Sorry, non-jumpable walls. Barbed wire.
Jump-upable.
Unpassable barbed wire.
All right. Assholes come from?
We're having lunch. They have very poor armor. Alright, so. I love the giant extension cord. Ground.
Yeah, I do enjoy that. I guess I can just walk there from here. All right. Oh yeah, shield mode. I am playing on easy mode, yes.
I wonder what that does. They're having grenades or anything.
I'm at the crash site.
Crew status.
3 KIA. They've been searched. Looks like they died in the crash.
The others can't be far. Fight. Remember, 1-8. No traces. Destroy the ship. Us are out.
What's the alternative? I mean, I used to just, you know, before I joined the military, I would just sit around, not do much of anything, do my job. But now, every time I turn around, there's someone trying to kill me. Or I'm trying to kill them. Or both. Oh, man. Maybe you're right.
Hell gas problems.
Maybe things
hashtag.
Will finally come to hell for me.
What the shit?
That wasn't a takedown?
That's bullshit.
you're just like, bonk. Ow! What the fuck, man? I like the, you know, you don't usually get a lot of, like, back, you know, background chatter from the Helgans. So they're like, yeah, I'm doing okay. How are you? Not too bad.
I'm fine.
I haven't been shot at for a while, so that's good.
The owl is a great distraction.
Yeah. Why don't they just send in like 10 owls?
Yeah.
Highlight objects in your surroundings. Oh.
It tells me that all the time. Do I have a secondary fire in this? Oh, no, right. That's the rail gun thing.
Yeah. Sniper!
So where's the actual...
That's the crash there.
Yeah. Find the crew.
So presumably they're... They have to find their bodies, or are they actually around? Or say they... Just like,
what's I don't that? Actually have an objective.
No, it's just like, go... What does it say?
Three bodies, probably dead in the crash. There's a crew of six, so this virus must be holed up nearby.
Hello? Survivors? I'm, not Helgen. Now I realize that's what a Helgen would say. So, I don't really have any way to prove that. Whoops. Ow! What the? Did he just teleport? Is that a thing?
Apparently.
Great.
Wait, what's that?
Adrenaline packs.
What are those things?
Adrenaline packs.
Are they?
Yeah. When you moved your thing over them, it said what they were. Adrenaline pack.
Oh, neat.
More adrenaline packs and a comic book.
I'll take it.
So much adrenaline. I don't think that really heals you.
Just stop telling me that. Christ.
I'm assuming it tells you that when there's something that you're.
Really? That is some hot, loose bullshit.
Oh.
Oh.
When you do the shield, it stays in place. That's why he wasn't helping you much with the shield thing.
Pulsar 1-8. I'm at the crash site.
What's that? I like unknown gamer 88. Okay.
Looks like they died in the crash.
The others can't be far.
All right, let's try this again.
Destroy the ship. Pulsar out.
Ah. R1 is throw grenade, by the way. Which you have three of.
Wow, this guy didn't hear that. That's amazing. Get back here. Get back here.
I will stab you with the neck. Ha! Nice. So stealthy.
I can't believe that other guy didn't notice his friend getting stabbed right beside him.
Or he'd be like, stab, stab. And you're just like, yeah! Oh man, I stealth those guys so well! Yeah!
The other guy just doesn't notice.
Yeah. Squeak.
Oh.
So much stabbing. Need support?
Please stop telling me to highlight objects in my surroundings. Please stop telling me. Cat, please.
Apparently, you... It's like, look, I wouldn't have to keep telling you if you didn't... If you fucking highlighted objects in your surroundings! Do it!
I can't hold on!
Damn it. He's down there. Nope. Where is he? Isn't that literally where you were just standing?
Pretty much.
Ah. What a douche nozzle. Ow! Ow!
What the?
Is this a different gun?
It's weird. Was it in slow motion there for a moment? That was pretty strange.
What's shame about that laser sight leading back directly back to the guy.
Yeah.
They should get that worked on.
Alright, well, I guess they're not in this area.
Is holding it?
Don't you you asshole. It did that. It let me zipline to a place that was gonna kill me.
Yeah. You know what, Owl? You are not helping things.
Pulsar 1-8. I'm at the crash site.
What's that?
3 KIA. They've been searched. Looks like they died in the crash.
Wow, nice right jump.
That was exciting.
Guys, quick suggestion. Now, this is just, you know, I don't know what you guys have been dealing with, obviously. So just take that, this as you will. Maybe we don't put flashing lights on the grenade. Because then maybe it would be more difficult for people to know where the explosion was going to come from. You know, just saying. Think about it. What are those things in the corner?
What? They're telling me what my D-pad does.
Oh. What are those things?
Well, this is the objectives. This is that thing. This is... Oh, an adrenaline pack.
Oh. Which makes everything go in slow-mo? Maybe?
I think it just makes me have adrenaline for a moment.
Okay. Oh, it's recharging. Okay, douche butt. Where are you? Where are you? There you are. Oh, somebody's gonna get hurt real bad.
Yeah, that guy does teleport.
Yeah. Also, your owl can teleport, by the way.
Yeah.
So, they have... Okay.
We do it well in. There we go.
So they have. Ooh, is that a different gun? Oh, that's their sniper rifle, I guess.
Ooh.
Lower rate of fire, but more damage. So they have, like, you have the technology for an autonomous flying vehicle with machine guns. And can teleport.
Yep.
And apparently they have like a bunch of them around.
Now, does green mean these are friendly to me?
I don't know.
It does.
I guess we'll find out when it explodes in your face. And yet, Why are they sending you in again? Why don't they just send in half a dozen of those things?
Hi.
Hey, buddies.
Black took out an engine. We couldn't make it to the water.
You have the intel?
Here.
All right. Here's the intel.
Whatever we're doing to get out of here,
I don't want to freak you out, but I think the Helgans may be up to something.
Pulsar, Shadow 1-8. Intel and team are secure. The enemy has firepower compromising our exit. Proceeding to neutralize. Over.
Oh, I guess these guys are the ones who set up those grenades.
Yeah.
Roger, sir.
Pulsar out.
I'm gonna set the charges. Hold your position and stay on comms. I'll come back for you.
Sir.
If I feel like it. Aha. Whoops, nope. That is not the right button for use ladder. There we go. Oh. I guess I could have actually just found this place, couldn't I?
Maybe.
That would have been kind of cool. So where am I going?
Find the intel.
Oh, you're right. I have to prep the... Right, because I have to destroy the crash site.
Right.
Leave no evidence.
It's like, it's like, you know, the camping thing, right? Take nothing but pictures, leave nothing but bodies.
Yeah.
Isn't that it?
Yeah. Bip.
I guess that was the weak spot.
Wait, now I'm going up there?
Yeah, you gotta...
Oh, get to the AA battery? Okay.
Yeah.
I know how to do that.
Yeah, it seems to choose weird times to remind you about stuff. Is it telling you that you're supposed to, like, shoot that explosive with the sniper?
Up there, rifle? Apparently. No, I've got to go to the AA battery, according to the... Time to do some rock climbing. The tits is shooting at me.
Whoa!
Oh, alright, that's a little bit more powerful than I thought it was. I'll take it.
That's fancy. Ow, ow, ow. Now this would be a good X Games competition. Rock climbing while people are shooting at you with guns. You have to charge it up the whole way. Do they use the same ammo as your regular thing? Just
I don't,
more of it?
Not sure, really.
This gun is too powerful. Take it back, said no one ever.
Is that not what I'm supposed to be doing?
I'm just maybe taking a little longer than you were hoping. But you know what? Do you want it done well or do you want it done quickly? Because neither of those things is going to happen while I'm in charge.
Yeah.
So you should have said somebody else. Possibly a bunch of owls. As somebody brought up in the chat, maybe it's just you're cheaper than owl.
That's a distinct possibility.
It's like a guy with a gun and maybe an owl to help him out is just cheaper.
Do we have to do this? Guys, guys, do we have guys? Please, please, guys.
I think somehow The railing was blocking all of your shots and none of theirs.
There we go. Took a sec for the owl to figure itself out. Did they forget about me?
Well, they thought you were dead. Oh, they remembered.
Whoops, shit. That was bad. That's not how I meant that to go.
Good. Because if that's how you meant it to go, that was would have been a poor choice. Shot him right in the dick.
They're gonna come around shooting me from behind. They're gonna get the dick shot. Anyone else? Anyone else want the dick shot? I'll do it. Don't think I won't.
Ow, ow, ow. Just walked right through a cactus.
Nah, we're fine. Well, that worked. I mean, I'm not gonna say it worked well, but it worked.
Yeah. They're dead, you're not. Good day.
Yeah, exactly. Just wanna know if these...
No.
Okay.
They're not red.
Exactly.
Only red things explode. But not only red, not all red things. Place C4. Really, in 300 years, we haven't come up with a better explosive than C4. How about C5? C6 also even. 1-8.
Ready to leave in 10. Over.
More C's. It's got to be better, right?
Yeah.
Ricard, you guys copy my last? I'm heading to the dropship now. What's your location?
Now. Be there shortly.
Or longly, whichever works. Oh, can I really make that one?
Yeah.
Biff. Sweet.
Nice. Okay. I learned two things today about the soccer ball from the. This is unrelated to the video game.
Okay.
So one.
Mm-hmm.
So it's. Have you heard of a, the shape of a soccer ball, which is a
truncated
icosahedron.
Yeah.
It's, 12, 12 pentagons and 24 octagons, or, not octagons, hexagons.
Right.
I think maybe it's over around. Anyway. So that shape, as well as a truncated icosahedron, is also known as a buckyball.
Oh, a buckyball. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Which is used in, sometimes used in like 3D modeling, I think.
Right.
And it's also used as, it's like a cool gym, it's like a cool geometric shape. You can get, there's like toys you can get that are sort of like expand and contract.
Yeah.
So, anyway, I learned that. I also learned why it's called a buckyball.
Yeah. Because of.
Because, the soccer ball was originally, up until the 1970s, it was made out of strips of leather that were joined together. But I guess the shape makes it better to. It like rotates better and is more round,
mm-hmm.
And was designed by Buckminster Fuller.
Yes,
which I was like, I got the and then like Buckminster Fuller, and then the buckyball. But it's like the reason it's like that he designed a new soccer ball, just I guess on his spare time between designing, you know, famous architectural things. He's just like, yeah, I'm just gonna make a soccer ball. Was that somebody talking to you?
Apparently I'm supposed to hack a dropship, but I don't know how.
Point at it and switch to the hack thing?
I did.
It's annoying when they have, they've got like...
Ooh, what's that?
Shotgun? Looks like it. It's annoying that they have, like, a lot of, like, they've got excessive hand-holding in terms of, like, here's your next objective, make sure you use this ability, da-da-da-da-da, and then they'll just stop. Like, it'll just be, now...
Oh, there's a special one over there.
Now hack this thing, or turn off the alarm. Where's the alarm? How do you turn it off? We're not gonna bother telling you. Yeah, hack it.
Back downstairs.
Can you just switch to the
hacker? No, my current objective is defend the armor.
So what was all that about hacking a dropship?
Apparently I did it.
This is confusing. So I don't think the shotgun is the way to go on there.
Leave now? Have we now accomplished enough things that we can leave?
Apparently so. Could we have gone to the dropship earlier?
Sure.
We're not really in a more advantageous position right now. Oh, good. I was gonna say, shouldn't you have blown up that C4 at some point? Also, why did that part explode? And that? That C4.
I didn't put any C4 more, on that thing.
Yeah, the C4 did more damage than it had any right to. It has to hit a weak spot.
There's some kind of infection. It started with power. It spread. I don't think this was some kind of accident. There's too many fail safes in place. People are dying.
Oh, great.
What?
This was found on the auxiliary drive of the ISA Cassandra. She's one of ours. Black site.
Is this completely unrelated?
No, this is the intel that you got from these dudes.
Did you try to make contact?
Alright.
Nothing. Cruel, presumed dead.
What was the research?
To give us leverage. Purely a deterrent.
Purely a deterrent, sure. Damn, it's always a deterrent.
What if it be unstoppable? It wouldn't be a war. A genocide.
Hmm. Yeah, I trust these people not to use the genocide weapon. You know, it's not like they've destroyed an entire planet before.
Mm-hmm.
Oops. Awkward.
My gut tells me this is who sent them. Dr. Hilary Massar, project leader. Looks like she's trying to infect. Board the ship, restore power to the engines, and steer her into the sun. Make it look like an accident. There's an extraction team on standby.
Happens all the time. You know, sometimes planets just run to the sun.
Yeah, who knows?
Sometimes ships just run to the sun. You know, who knows? And, you know,
anything could be waiting for you.
If the situation arises, try to get off the ship before it ends up in the sun.
No, this is the Cassandra. This is completely unrelated to that last mission. No, he said the intel was from this ship. That transmission, we're infected, was from this ship.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But that's what was on the intel chip. I thought.
Maybe.
I think that's the idea.
It's time to take a break. We will continue this when we return.
We will ponder the significance of these events.
Until we return from this brief commercial... Whoops. Brief commercial times. Don't go anywhere. Hey, we're back.
Hello. For what it's worth, TFTW. Why is it all speckly in front of you?
Because there's stuff floating in the air.
Oh, you're...
I'm in space.
You're in zero gravity.
Too much space.
Whoa. Just check out that yaw. You're like Descent style.
Get the ship moving and set a course for the sun. Can I not?
Get the ship moving and become pirate captain of the world.
No, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, person. Sorry, dead person.
Oh, what's wrong with them floating away?
Well, I bumped into them. Oof. Tilt controls. More like tilting controls. Hey-o.
Oh. Gravity turned on.
Boring.
Quarantine protocol is initiated. Await for further instructions.
Await for further instructions or until dead.
Oh, great. That's great. That's going to be super great.
Maybe those are...
Elevator's down. I'm finding another route.
Maybe he's...
This did just become zombie times.
Maybe they're just sleeping. It's true. I would think that the Hellghast would probably be masters of chemical and biological warfare. I mean, they all wear oxygen masks anyway. Oh, good.
So is this game a bunch of unrelated missions? Because this... I don't really feel like this is tied to what we were just doing. This is a very different kind of thing.
Airlock sealed.
Access shaft.
Pressure transition initiated. Equalization complete.
Who could have thought that this secret... that this secret black site biological weapon research facility, you know, could have had issues. I am so surprised. Why gravity go away?
I don't know. Ow. Whoopsie-daisy.
Airlock sealed. Gradual pressure transition initiated. Equalization complete.
Scoom!
Yeah, exactly. This has nothing to do with the wall and the shared planet and...
This is like, So, like, I think what it is... There was...
What the fuck?
Oh, here's some Hellghast. Like, I think what it was is that that ship that you went to the crash site, the intel that was on the ship was that message from this place. And so you're like, oh, okay, that super secret biological research facility that we had, turns out when they were researching biological weapons, they ended up creating a biological weapon. So, you know, yay, but also who?
This is super dark.
Gamma! Gamma, 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 gamma. Hello.
He says, no, it's clear, and then just turns around and immediately starts shooting, practically without looking.
Are you sure we should be using guns in here? What if we pierce the hull?
I am not sure we should be using guns. In fact, I'm fairly certain we should not be using guns.
For instance,
that fire I just started.
Yeah. I feel like a fire in a high oxygen enclosed environment would be bad. Somebody vacuuming? Oh, I thought that was coming from the game. I was like, is somebody vacuuming in the game?
Apparently that's our neighbors using power tools. I'm sorry.
The pipe is carrying flames. It's the flame ejection pipe. There's too much flame in one part of the facility, they use that pipe to shunt it somewhere else.
Yeah.
It's a good idea to have. I mean, you don't want flame when you don't want flame.
Ooh. Remove petrosite capacitor from generator.
Is that this? Place petrosite capacitor in where?
In the reactor, I guess. Over.
Isn't
there.
Petrosite the thing that completely destroyed the Huggins planet?
I think so.
I would be careful with it. Haxor! Hack the Plarnard.
It's one hell of a reactor.
If Star Trek has taught me anything, you should not be here.
Yeah. Oh, I see. I have to.
Whoa! That was.
I thought there was
bridge.
I thought there was a bridge there.
That was a force bridge.
Huh.
Yeah.
Evidently. Well, maybe I don't put this one there first.
Yeah, you see that there's no bridges there?
Yeah.
And then there's a bridge here. Ooh, this is actually like kind of a puzzle. It's a dumb puzzle.
There's another one there, just sort of sitting there.
So for some reason there's...
Capacitors offline.
So each capacitor powers a bridge? What's the objective here? Is this a different way to control?
25% nominal rotation.
Okay, so then I'm going to take this one.
So yeah, that bridge disappears now.
Okay. And then I'm going to take it over here.
Oh, I see. You say so power one. Up each. I like that these capacitors can be used to either power the entire spaceship or power a small bridge.
Yeah.
Why would they have the bridges? Forget it.
Look at that ladder. That is quite a ladder. Where's the other one?
Skadoosh. 75%? Whoa!
Ah, what the fuck? Alright, ass. Whatever. I don't need you.
Can we have an elevator here? An escalator, even? Some sort of moving ladder? Where are you going?
I'm just... Do I have to get over there afterwards?
Yeah, why don't you take one from over...
I'm just trying to figure out if there's one I need to leave somewhere. Whatever, I'll take this one.
You could have just gone one of the other two.
I know. I'm worried that I might need them for something else. Ooh. That was close. Shit.
This is just an OSHA nightmare. Why is this machine built this way?
I can't even regenerate myself.
Nope. Looks like it's already going.
Oh wait, I'm over here? Oh, ass.
What?
I'm over here.
Isn't that here?
No, I need to be over there.
Can't just run around?
I don't think so. I don't think it goes the whole way around. No, it doesn't.
I see. So you have to go back, go through the entire place again?
Alright, let's try and do it without falling.
And also not being hit by the thing. This reminds me of a God of War. Oh, shit. I guess you can just jump at it.
That's my plan. Christ almighty.
That is going very fast.
Shit.
Careful. Why did we do this? Alright, so goes past.
Fuck away!
There we go. Alright! Time to send this baby into the sun.
That was a mess.
Couldn't you just like... Where the...
The hell gas that were responsible for the day-to-day ordinary things are gone. No one's really sure why, but the feeling is that they aren't coming back. Say what you like about the Higgs. These guys work hard. They keep to themselves, never talk back, do what they say they will. And I hate to say it, but I'm counting on them more and more. Our boys can learn a lot from their work, I think.
Come on, Blake. Your shift started 10 minutes ago.
Hey, man, are you coming to the mess? Yeah, give me a minute. I was just writing home.
You complaining again? They're gonna get sick of hearing from you.
Things are falling apart, man. I gotta complain to someone or I'll go mental. I don't know, the Higgs, they're starting to keep to themselves. I hear they're planning something. Someone said they saw Higg bodies in the morgue. Everyone is uneasy. Worried about the ship.
Only thing I'm worried about is missing out on dinner. It's steak tonight. Get your ass in gear.
That was startling, but kind of cool.
So it was actually playing from the
controller.
From the controller.
Yeah.
So, wait, what? So the Hellgas were on this ship?
Apparently.
This super, super secret black ops ship designed to find a biological weapon to fight the Hellgas? That we had Hellgas working on this ship?
I'm a little unclear on the whole thing myself.
The relationship between the Vecnans and the Hellgas seems to be very complicated.
Where's that guy sitting?
He's lying down. Page me like one of your French Hellgas.
Two can play at that game.
Whoa!
Oh, you come around behind, huh? Clever.
Think you're so smart. Whoa.
How many are you? How many of them are you?
They're taking advantage of your improved light bloom effects by shining a flashlight in your eyes. It's like, okay, guys, remember, he's on our next-gen console. All we gotta do is shine a light in his eyes. The lens flares will completely blind him. The sound of that.
That was weird.
That'll do, pig. That'll do.
Access shaft.
Airlock sealed. Gradual pressure transition initiated. Equalization complete.
Whoa. Gravity generators on this thing are a little wonky.
There just isn't gravity in this shaft.
Oh, it's 'cause like a spinny thing, I guess?
It is full of dead people, though.
Where's the scariest center thing that's got no gravity? Shaft!
Shut your mouth.
You're damn right.
Airlock sealed. Gradual pressure transition initiated. Equalization complete.
Can you dig it?
I agree with you, RV Leshrac. In this instance, I kind of dig having the audio logs come out of the controller. I just wasn't expecting it.
And it is a little bit of a dick move if you are using headphones. It's like,
hey, they have their own L.
What the? No! We're doomed!
Only I may owl. Prick.
Huh. Good thing they just send waves after waves of expendable soldiers against you and not the owls. Those things are freaking dangerous.
They're all dead. All of them. There weren't many Hellgast on board to begin with. Mostly just cleaners and service crew. But whatever it was, it killed them all. Something got into the ventilation system. Within hours, their flesh, it just started falling off their bones. The humans on board are fine.
Whoa.
No side effects, nothing. Now I understand what Massar means by ethnic bullet. No one wants to listen. Nobody wants to talk about it. It's as if their silence will somehow absolve them. Hide the fact that they built a weapon. Genetic bomb more deadly than anything I've ever seen. But I'm no better.
Fuck you.
I could have stopped her. But I didn't.
Sorry, were we...
Maybe I still can.
Were we unclear as to what we were doing here? Did somebody think that we were making, you know, a vaccine or something?
Happy fun time?
Yeah. Did they object... Like, do they object that we made a biological weapon, or do they object to the fact that it's a biological weapon that only affects Hellgast? It's like, no fair! You gotta kill everybody equally. Otherwise, it's racist. It's like the, there's a great Mitchell and Webb sketch with the Dr. Dude, or Dr. Doom or whatever, Dr. Evil or whatever.
Yeah, who's the bad guy.
No, but the like the scientist is like, I built this enormous scorpion robot for peace.
Yes.
No, it was never meant to be used for battle. It's like, what are we making? It's like, what are we doing here if we're not making horrible biological weapons?
Looks like I have to leapfrog these canisters, or capacitors.
Wonder if you've been like carrying one of those other capacitors this entire time. You could have used it.
Maybe.
Contamination detected. Initiate lockdown.
Yeah, I feel like the time for initiating lockdown has long passed now, robotic voice. Really dropped the ball on that one.
Wait, there's nothing up here? Wait a minute. What kind of next-gen game is this?
What a weak-ass mirror. What is this? Duke Nukem 3D? Wow. Yeah, I haven't seen them, like... I remember seeing that in Duke Nukem 3D. They did that. Where, like, the mirrors were just, like, a weird... chrome surface.
Yeah.
But wow. That is bull honky is what that is.
The mess hall is now closed.
Or you're a vampire.
Shit.
Duke 3D had working mirrors? I'm even thinking of a different one.
Wait, my death.
Alright, so Duke Nukem 3D had working mirrors, but they don't have it in this. That's just great. Maybe they didn't want to commit onto whether the thing about whether you're 22 or 40. So, like, as long as we don't show the player himself, we don't have to actually fix that.
I'm annoyed that you can't hit someone with this thing.
You're like, ha! Reactor in the face. Quake 2 had working mirrors.
Please return to their station. Fire drill
successful.
You guys took the drill a little too seriously, I think.
It sucks.
Violence, suppression of ideas, perhaps the most sickening revelation. Become so scarce in certain areas.
Someone was asking, have you seen the new Phantom Pain trailer?
Yes. Oh, wait, the one from E3?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Are you stoked?
The game has horses that poop in real time. Pretty exciting.
No.
Open it.
So much pooping.
Do it.
What?
Come on.
Pulsar 1-8. The ship is on course for the sun. But I've just seen Massar and an unidentified person entering the labs. Over.
She wants an effect. We can't let the Hellcats take it. Get down there, 1-8. Now. Get her back, you hear me?
So that was live video?
Apparently.
At least they can't bring in dropships here.
Yeah.
Whoa!
That was neat.
Also, their little thing is way less powerful than yours.
Yeah.
Hold your fire!
Surprise! It's their weak spot.
The neck?
The neck. As long as you have a knife. Actually, there's surprisingly large weak spot when you're hitting with a knife. Ah! That's what I do to people who shine a flashlight in my eyes. It's a lot of those,
We're back here, okay.
There's a lot of those reactor ports.
I see where we are. I was here before. Gotta go back into that thing? God damn it. Time to get back into the shaft.
Oh, yeah.
Airlock sealed. Gradual pressure transition initiated. Equalization complete.
Center, yeah, we can aim down the sight, but I have a crosshair, so.
Yeah.
I'm only sort of middling on the iron sights in this game.
I like when you're in zero gravity, you can't fire your gun. I mean, it'd be sweet because you go like flying backwards.
Yeah. You think I would have my knife out at least? Too far. Get up. Get on up. There we go.
Airlock sealed. Gradual pressure transition initiated. Equalization complete.
Work the shaft.
What's wrong with hip firing? I have crosshairs.
Yeah.
I'm sorry I'm not Call of Duty Supermaster. Frankly, always firing down iron sights is, I find, kind of stupid in a first-person shooter. You're just looking at the butt of your gun the whole time.
Butt. Gun butt.
Also, who fires like this in a close-quarters interior combat scenario? With a giant assault rifle up to your cheek. Maybe, if it has a scope on it, maybe. I don't know, in before being corrected by all the military we have in chat.
Silaren brings up a good point. You are literally flying the ship into the sun. Why do we care about the person on board who's wanting to defect? She's gonna go into the sun, right?
Subject is Hellgast male, 33 years, no pre-existing conditions. Initiate exposure?
Do I get my $50 now or after? Blah! Okay, he died, but did the smoke have the chocolate smell that we were hoping for?
What I'm saying is there's a difference between what you're doing in a first-person shooter like this and shooting from the hip. This is a first-person shooter. You're not, like,
shooting wildly.
You're not just... This mode is, like, still... You still have the gun up here. Iron sights is...
Yeah.
This... Which is weird.
He died of acute overacting.
Some of the worst overacting I've ever seen.
So sad. So sad.
Tragic. Where am I going? Oh.
Doop, doop.
Hey, guy.
Why?
Examine.
Yeah, why?
I'm qualified to do that.
He died. Whoa. Hey, you.
What you do? Experimenting on us?
It's not what I do, but...
I came here to destroy this.
Don't lie to me. You came here to bury the truth.
Yes.
Yes.
Wasn't destroying Helgen enough?
No.
No.
I will not see any more innocents die.
I don't have a good answer for this. I'm clearly in the wrong here. Press R3. There's a... You just missed the thing.
Oh. Whoops.
Weapon test 224
HA. Focus.
I was reading the chat.
This is what you do? Experimenting on us? You disgust me.
I came here to destroy this.
Don't lie to me. You came here to bury the truth. Wasn't destroying Helgen enough? I will not see any more innocents die.
Where's Massar?
Massar will answer.
It's
well animated.
It's this is a tough one. I mean, she's clearly in the right here.
Mm-hmm.
Everything she said is totally true. The only response is, yeah, but we hate you. With it.
Sir, the trade-off. She's here. She's taken Massar.
She's got stealth. Stealth. Whoa! Apparently we're pretty close to the sun.
Jesus.
Make sure you put that sunscreen on. Also a hat.
Christ, alright.
Where's James? We need to get some window coverings in here.
There you go. Iron sights. Can't even tell who's shooting at me. Oh. That guy. Hot. Hot, hot. This shit is just immolating.
Yeah. Somehow the shielding on the outside of this ship is so strong that nothing affects it.
Unless the window's open.
But the window's being open. Whoa!
Oh, I can do that? Oh, that's kind of fun and awful.
They should have made those much stronger.
That was mean of me.
They can... Careful you don't, like, block yourself, though.
Holy shit. I'm a monster.
I don't see how that's any worse than what you've been doing to these guys before.
I don't know. I think being shot in the head is a nicer way to go than burning alive.
What about being shot in the body, like, 5 or 6 times?
That's probably not also not good. The praise of the sun, indeed. Where am I going? Shit! Okay, that worked out okay. Wait, where? No, wait, seriously. Oh, this way.
There are a lot of Hellghast on this ship. Aha! Problem is, you can't close them again.
No. They're all too good at getting away from grenades. It's really irritating.
I've seen a few games that... I mean, this one's better because it's got the dot sight, but... I usually don't like iron sight pistol. Like there's I forget what game it is. I don't know. There's a few games where like when you go into iron sight, it doesn't actually give you like an on-screen dot.
Oh.
It just does a thing, and so you're just
like
that. It's somewhere behind this pistol that I'm shooting.
Oh, I guess I could have really done a number on them there.
Your grenades also do bunny farts damage.
Jesus!
What is the floor made out of?
Christ!
Cool. I feel like we should make more things out of whatever the floor is made out of.
I thought that one was gonna melt. Oh well.
It seems to stand up to the awe-inspiring sun heat surprisingly well. But yeah, you definitely want to wear some sunscreen. Possibly a sun hat. Even if it does look a little dorky, I feel like it'll be worth it. It seems kind of dark in here. You should let some sun in.
What the shit are those?
Explodey things? Bomb dudes?
Skulltulas? I like that my HUD warns me. It's like, whoa.
Explodey thing, right there! We should try the shield might be good against those guys.
Sick.
Do, 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 do,
Oh, there we go. Gotta get in a different elevator. Spider mines, yeah.
Basically.
Bomb shoes, thank you, that's what I was going for.
This is the owl in attack mode, this good for the spider mines.
There's a suppressing fire down in that position! Get him out of there! Michael, trouble him!
I don't know why I don't have this thing set to attack mode just all the time.
Roger that. We'll look using the alternate way off. Just have someone waiting.
Shit. Was that what I was supposed to do?
I don't know. Do you have a space suit? Oh, you got a trophy. Must be good.
Take her to the holding cells.
You're not like the others.
I guess that worked.
You're a lady.
What did you say?
You're different.
You
I know
have a face.
Best. Better than they know themselves. They have an essence.
I'm only half-gassed.
You were tainted with another blood. If you gave me a sample, I would gladly tell you what percentage of your genome is Vectin. I'd guess.
Yeah. You should give the person who made the biological weapon a sample of your blood. I'm sure she couldn't do anything bad with it.
That's a good point. How are we not immediately on fire?
Maybe you're in the shadow of the ship.
Evidently not.
Okay. Your suit is made out of the same stuff...
As the floor?
As the floor, even though it...
Oh, I guess I am in the shadow.
In the shadow of that
ship.
Scan's
running hot. Kinda.
Got a live one. It's him. Vitals are low. I'm going out.
Good thing you had a spacesuit on. Chapter 4. Vectors of Vector City. And here's another mission that you're doing.
Yup.
This is CR-37 requesting clearance to land on Platform 2. Over.
No. Oh, I...
Say the magic word.
Roger, CR-37, you are clear for approach. Landing team on standby, over.
CR-37. What do you do for me?
It is a nice looking city, to be fair.
Whoever did the animation on that little bit of fabric there, they went overboard.
This is all in-engine. It's very pretty.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I believe the last Killzone game was all, like, Killzone has almost been, like, it's part of its sort of raison d'etre.
It's just looking amazing.
It's being like, this is what the console can do.
Yeah.
Well, sir, we're expecting you upstairs. Follow me. I'll get you through security.
I kind of doubt that's going to work, but okay.
A lot of traffic passing through here today.
Are those skyscrapers? Shit, that's a big-ass wall.
Yeah. It is not a small wall. Although, I will note that there are obviously ships flying over the wall. Why do we have a wall again when everybody has flying vehicles?
We're probably going to have to wrap it up pretty quick because Beach's backlog is on and now.
Everyone, please step aside.
Shift it.
Ha! Ah, that's right.
TSA front of the line.
VIP. What? Ooh. Oh, there you are.
That's me.
All right, you are not 40.
Nope.
Okay, finally. Excited. Huh. So there's like a Helgen test, I guess?
I am, however, Blando White Dude.
Blando McBlanderson. Why do they... I mean, it's one of those things where it's like, this is a first-person shooter. At no time do you see yourself. In fact, that right there was the first time you saw yourself, and it wasn't even a 3D model. That was just a picture. Right? They could have drawn, like, 10 other... seems bad. Maybe it was an accident. Gas main exploded.
Blandrew protagonist. That's a good one.
But, like, they wouldn't even have to have made, like, different character models. They literally just had to, like, get a guy to draw five different pictures.
Yeah.
And they could have had, like, you know, interesting guy. People of different ethnicities, races, genders.
Whoa, what? Wait, but you're... Wait, what?
Oh my god.
He looks like an angry kitty.
I like that he was using like special camouflage.
Talk to me.
Sorry. He was using special holographic camouflage. Why didn't he just put on the other guy's clothes? They're humans! They're so similar to us. He could have just worn the other guy's... The guy was wearing a full face covering mask. The guy he was pretending to be was wearing a full face covering mask. He didn't need anything holographic to do that. The only reason why he was using the holographic thing is because he just wanted to wear his normal clothes.
That's quite a thing. Alright. That's where we're gonna pick up next time.
Is Bigo there?
Oh, he will be in a moment. Oh boy, oh boy. We just attacked by Grumpy Cat. He did look like Grumpy Cat.
Mm.
He did. Okay. Apparently I did shoot the civilian.
Did you?
Dang. Oh well. It's the future. Alright, folks, we're gonna pick it up from there next time.
There's probably a little machine somewhere that'll revive that civilian.
Probably.
It's fine.
But next up is Beej, who is I never know what Beej is playing. Last week it was Rail
Trains!
Last week it was Trail Simulator games, which turned out to actually be really, really interesting.
I like trains.
And who knows what it's gonna be this week, but he'll be on in just a few minutes, so we're gonna sign off, take the stream offline, and then we'll be back online in about 10 or 15 minutes with Beej time. So, thank you all for joining us this week, and make sure to follow the channel if you're not following it right now, and check out loadingreadyrun.com/live or below the video for a full schedule of our shows, to which I need to add Adam's Game House and Watch and Play. So,
yep.
Yeah. All right. Thanks for joining us this time, guys. Bye-bye.